hearing pop songs. I just got this stream chat waiting to start, or this screen squad stream party ready to roll when he accepts the invite. That's the one.
Get that ready.
Oh no, everyone saw my ship post deck on my stream deck because I accidentally forgot. Oh right, I got rid of Fire Alpaca, which is a shitty... I've been running this program called Fire Alpaca, which is an art program, but I've been running the free version for 5 years, so it actually fucking gimps you. Like, the free version actually gimps you out of features. So I've been pretty much in the hyperbolic time chamber for 5 years art-wise. I just got Clip Studio Pro, and my artwork just got immensely better, and I'm like, wait, what happened?
Huh, what a noob. Everybody knows that Llama Studio was the real one.
Why didn't I? I should have upgraded to Llama Studio years ago.
Yeah, should have hit up Llama Easel. Yeah, that one. I'm on that.
That one.
I'm on
That's a good one.
I'm trying to think of like the last, I don't know, art application I used.
Well, to put it in another perspective, is people have told me I pretty much have been running the MS Paint of art programs for 5 years.
Apparently my microphone's muted on my side. How odd.
Is Fall Guys free? No, it's like $20.
There we go. Now my microphone's not muted. It was set to default, and my default is not what it should be, I guess. Hello, everybody. Now I'm not muted.
Chat, let me know how everybody sounds and how I sound. I'm hosting the Stream 4-star chat. That's me, Grant.
Lower the game audio just a bit. To compensate. I mean, you guys sound fine compared to it.
Oh yeah, I guess Fall Guys is free on PlayStation Plus, so
it
technically
is.
It's free
on
somewhere.
PC.
Jesus Christ, this game is loud.
It truly is.
Yeah, I dropped it down to 40% on the master volume for the stream.
That's exactly what I just did right now.
I do like this Dragon menu Lord. Music though.
Yeah, no, it's hype. Robo Dragon Lord, thank you for the 23 months, dude. Happy land anniversary.
All right, good. Looks like the stream 4-star account really, sounds good.
Everyone else is really quiet on my side. Okay, one moment.
Okay.
Up that Discord volume. Chat, you can see what I'm looking at. Should I buy these baseball colors? I think they look all right. And I got the whatever the coin currency is to afford it.
Kudos.
You got kudos?
I got the kudos for it. But I also kind of like the varsity color. Chat, type 1 if you want baseball, which was the red and blue, or 2 if you want varsity, which is the red and white. I'll go with whichever one I think I see the most of a number. This is an
I have 1,000 kudos.
1,000? I have 20-30 kudos.
Oh, wow.
You too, huh? That's what I have.
Did we play the exact number of games?
Yep.
I played a few, but like it was when it was still having server issues, so it didn't count my progress.
It was having server issues when I did it, but when I went out, it was like, you will be rewarded your reward when you log in next. And judging by how many kudos I have, I think it did.
Well, it didn't do it for me.
All right, I feel like I saw more twos than ones, so varsity it is!
Wait, oh, man, I need to get some crowns so I can get these spooky doodles.
Spooky doodles do look pretty good.
Wait, what is a boxer? Or like, are you telling me there's like... Oh, is it colors?
Yeah, it's
oh,
just
yeah,
the color.
Colors. Okay, which is unfortunate because I actually like that color, but the problem is I need actual chicken dinners to get it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Fuck.
I have not won a game yet.
Does it bother anybody that like when you're spinning them on the pedestal, when you're like looking at the colors and stuff, that they aren't on the exact center of the pedestal? Like it kind of wobbles?
I can kind of see that.
Oh, now that you mention it, I hate it.
I don't
Glad
mind
it could help.
I think it gives it personality.
Oh, no.
Hey, Kieran.
Hello.
Hey, Kieran. Oh, the varsity colors is pretty good, though. My guy looks like a stupid candy cane. This is great.
Nice. We're already live, by the way, Kieran. Just so you're aware.
Oh no, I'm live as well.
Hell yeah! Hello, Kieran's chat. And if you want to see all of us, we have a squad stream going. I don't know what that typically looks like when it starts while you're already in the chat, but it's there.
I think everybody's already got these hats, chat. So I think I'm gonna stay blank. I'm gonna try and stick out a little bit.
You know what? I'm gonna get the candy cane colors. Fuck it.
No, that's what
invite
I just got.
Invite
no!
your shit.
Oh, we haven't even like started on that yet.
Oh, okay.
We're already buying things.
Yeah, we're buying stuff. Here, I'll get an invite going though.
Hey, I should probably. I might need to log in on Steam. Hold on.
Invite to play right. Fall Guys. Yes, please. There we go.
Or rather, present myself as online.
Nick, please, your character's nude. Please fix this. We're on Twitch, for God's sakes.
Nah, man, I am rocking it Grimace style.
Just having a good time.
Yeah. There we go. I sent out all the invites.
Cool.
Actually, hold on.
Spectre Fall, thank you for the 100 bitties, dude. And Talon of the Dragon with the 15 hundo. Thank you kindly, man.
Soundo again. There we go.
And Fallen, thank you for the 1,000 bits.
What can you do in like the groups in this? What's the group menu do? Okay, just
I feel like it's just here, I'll knock this
nothing,
down
to... nothing specific, I don't think.
I mean, I hope the game actually does like make us fight each other. Oh, I love that Kieran's is just
I'm Johnny Default skin. I'll never
soulless.
I love it. See, that way you can tell us apart. I got the lightning bolts. It makes me go faster.
You know what? All right. For the sake of being different for everyone else, I'm going to do one thing real quick.
Yeah, change those pants. Yeah.
Yep, change the pants.
Yeah, like, shirts and pants. Yeah, we're playing pants and skins.
I like what I'm seeing over here. No pants. I'm the pants man in the town.
Grant wears the pants in this family. All right, we ready to go, boys?
Let's
do it. I've
readied myself.
I'm ready.
All right. Let's
wee!
I love their dumb little voices. Like this every game... time they get beamed upside the head, they're like, oh!
This game is stupidly charming.
I want more emotes, but I have a feeling I'm gonna have to play a lot to unlock them.
Probably. All right, so let's see
play
how.
A long time.
Yeah. So I played like a couple of rounds when it first came out. I have not played it all since. Let's see how the meta has developed.
Do people know how to dive? You know how to dive?
I do.
Yes, square. Or right, on cool. the
X.
No, you said it right.
Yeah. Always PlayStation control. And it's cross, not X.
Well, on my Xbox controller, it's an X.
Yes, Microsoft has the X button.
Man, what happens when I tell them I have a Logitech
I've never
controller?
Played this game. I don't know the rules. I was paying attention.
You run.
I think these doors are going to open at random, and you're just going to have to get lucky, like Takeshi's Castle.
All right. Who wants to be a bully and block a door with me?
Oh, no, there we go. Oh, God, it's chaos. Oh,
I'm leaving y'all in the dust. I'm out of here.
Ah, that one's not real.
It's all fake doors. Fuck. Let me out.
We got a Kool-Aid man it.
Hell yeah. I'm having
fuck y'all.
Spectacular luck.
Ah, shit. Ah, stop trampling me. Ah, God. It's like a soccer game in Europe.
Let them run forward and we take their fucking... Oh, God!
Oh, no!
My God, I hate
chaos!
This. No.
Fuck, let me in!
No, what the?
On ahead! Oh, my God, I'm in. We in there. We live in.
Get up, you
we live in. Okay, good.
39! Qualified!
Well, I'm out.
Oh, you're all right out? No!
Poor Zito! Whoa, what happened with this name shit? What the fuck?
Oh yeah, you can HTML.
Yeah, I know, but like somebody's name is crazy.
I wish I had the foresight to fuck up my name with some HTML before the start.
Oh, you should.
Because I definitely had a friend who was like just making his name big enough that it covered the whole screen and it was great.
Hell yeah.
God, that was a close qualifier, though. I think I was like 39.
Wow, I did really well. I think I came in around like 12.
I got trampled in a couple of doors.
Well, thank God we're all doing squad streaming, so now all you guys can actually watch the actual gameplay on their screens. All
right, so what team are we on? I hope we're all on the same team.
I think
it could be awkward
otherwise.
I think
they usually put you on the same team.
I am red.
All right, I'm red.
Yep, we're red.
Okay, let's get some balls.
Okay.
There's Grant. I see him.
Do you grab? Do you push?
Oh, shit.
No. Give me,
you can't
give
grab
me
the
balls.
You can't grab the balls, but
get away,
you just
run into them.
Get away, Goldies. This be our balls. Blue's got three balls. That's not allowed.
I'm gonna give blue boys blue balls and bring their ball out.
Yeah, we're gonna go steal blue balls because.
All right, I like it. Come on. Yeah. Hey. That's illegal.
Diving move the ball faster.
This guy's wall hacking. All right, let's go.
Gotta keep after this. No, you get away, you yellow fuck.
Look, I'm sure he isn't the bravest, but you don't need to call him a coward.
Oh no. Okay. No blue balls. No blue balls here.
Okay, just keep that in there. Come on, guys. Can't we all just team up against the blue skirts?
Hey, hell yeah. No blue balls. Get them out.
Four balls. Just keep this going.
No. Hey, get off of me, you fucking jelly bean looking motherfucker.
It was
get off
there
of me.
When all three nations met that the most wars
happened. Shit. Oh, blue. No.
Nope, blue's in the lead still.
Oh, wait. It's fine. We just need to not be last.
Oh, well, we are 10 right seconds now. Not be last.
Oh, God.
I'm bringing it over.
They're grabbing me. They're cheating. No.
Come on.
Cheating.
Overtime. Keep it in.
No. Oh, shit. Oh, this is real bad.
This is good.
We're doing poor.
That's the opposite of good, friends.
Oh, why isn't there a run button? No!
Oh, man.
So, the chat asked, why isn't there a, what is it? I'm sorry. Couldn't figure out the controls. Don't worry. That's the fun.
We got stream snipe. Only answer.
I hate it.
They cheated.
They're cheating.
Just cheaters.
I also fell behind the map, so I don't even get to see the pachinko round.
Oh, yeah, we can. No, we're all dead. We can leave.
We can leave this and go into a new one.
Yeah, we're all dead now.
Yeah, let's all do it.
I don't have a way to get out. It still says waiting for players.
I know. Yeah, it's gonna take 10 years. You gotta wait for them to see their stupid shit.
Wow, look at this game we don't get to play, you guys.
This obstacle course.
Sure would be fun.
Let me out.
Yeah, how do I get out of this?
You gotta wait. Then you can leave.
Exit. There we go. Let me out of this fucking hellhole.
Give me my rewards, Gorilla Geek. Thanks for the hundo, man.
Okay, good.
Learn!
There we go.
Yay, I got killed. I got a participation trophy of 30 kudos.
Hooray!
All right, that was a good warm-up round, boys.
Yeah, now we're ready for them.
Yeah, we got this.
Yo, Honey Badger, thank you for the subs, and thank you for gifting a sub to Omega Mecha.
Few more sips of beer will help me.
No, that'll definitely help.
Oh, yeah.
Liquid courage.
Just walk right into all the foam walls
in these trying times. Hey, I mean, it works for Bloodborne and Dark Souls. Surely it's got to work for this, right?
I am confident in your ability to got this. Ah, thank you. Yeah, thank you, chat member.
Oh, boy.
The whirly gig.
Oh, this one's great.
I have a lot of trouble with this one, so I might get eliminated.
It's fine, Grant. We're all in it together.
Yeah, learn how to hopscotch.
For some reason, it's that slow last one that I just feel like I have so much trouble getting past.
Don't worry, Chad. I got speedrun strats.
Okay, are we going down the middle?
Yep.
Hell yeah.
Here we go. Grimace run.
Here I go with the speedrun strats.
I don't like this dinosaur and how it mocks me.
I'll show you the real speed.
Yeah.
Congrats, y'all.
Okay.
I'm about to no clip. I'm gonna BLJ all the way to the fucking finish line, man.
Well, I was going. Shit. Well, this went very poorly very quickly.
If these idiots would get out of my way with their bad play, I'd be fine.
Maybe if everyone else was a little better.
Let me up.
No, they knocked me into it, the bastards.
I'm in.
There we go.
Oh, I'm not owned.
Bad vector. Hang on.
Fuck! Free me!
Misaligned.
This is going poorly. This is going very poorly. No, stop rolling into that, you bitch! Stop it! Yeah.
I saw Nick's
middle one. You say it's impossible?
Yeah?
Because
you
don't believe!
No! There we go.
Okay. Hang on.
No!
Here we go.
No!
Ah, damn it. Okay.
Oh, fuck yeah. That's what we call a tactical skip. Holy shit, damn it.
All right, I finally made it past the first obstacle. How's everyone doing?
We living. That's how we do.
I'm trying.
And jump.
I made it. I'm fine. Okay. I'm not old.
Damn. Let me in.
No. Are you fucking kidding me? What a piece of shit game.
Okay, I'm good. I'm good at video games.
Okay,
good at video games. No.
Yeah. Right. Okay. Okay.
We living.
Everybody else just hanging out up here. That's cool.
Hi. What's up, dudes?
Woo. 22.
Oh my god.
No!
Grant. Oh no, Grant!
I think I'm not gonna make it!
Oh no, Grant. Where are you?
Oh my god, you can do it!
This guy needs up something fierce!
No! Oh, I was waiting! That guy was looking onward like, right. Oh, do you want this last spot?
I'll watch you from afar. Like a forlorn lover.
Mash A to cheer us on.
Yes, continue mashing A.
I like 30 Cent Chill from Walmart. I think that's a good name. I'm just gonna use this opportunity to rate tags as I see them.
Okay.
And Blue Shirt, I will always promote the TFS channel if you're going to choose which one to watch on.
Speaking of, Honey Bazzard just threw a sub to End Dude. Thanks, Honey Bazzard.
Nice.
That's the second gifted sub they've given. This stream. Right,
this one's so easy. Only an idiot would fail this one.
Oh, yep. Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna look through these names and decide which one I like the best name
for. I'm on a grape right now.
Apple and grape.
There's the nearest apple. Okay.
Or if I find one of our friends. This guy's tag is Where's the Leak, Ma'am? I'm into that.
What do we want?
Hey, here's Nick.
We live
grapes? I'm good.
Grapes for days, man.
Don't you fucking
the grapes.
Fuck pushing me.
Oh, don't you love when they do that?
Okay, I'm on orange, a cherry, then
grape, cherry. Oh, and the center's got everything.
Orange, cherry, banana, grape. All right. Orange, cherry, banana, grape.
Got it. I'm smarter than a fifth grader. Oh, we living.
Son of a bitch, let me on!
Yeah, I'll tug each other.
Everybody love.
Oh, this fucking dog person's really aggro. What the fuck?
Talk about a toxic player.
Oh, we got the Splatoon music going now.
Yeah, I was gonna say, this is a very Splatoon vibe. Splatoon vibe, you know.
Let me in!
Oh, God. There's always that slight moment of panic, like, I am standing on that, right?
Yeah!
Easy money. Easy.
Whew. Barely any eliminations that round, because it's an easy game. Naturally, that's
an idiot.
Oh, wow.
Pathetic.
Naturally, that's where they
uninstall.
Kick me out.
25 qualified.
32.
That one always has like the fewest eliminations.
I know, it makes you feel awful.
Because it's like you just follow the group anyway.
All right, give me the egg one. I love the egg one.
Egg one's great.
I haven't played the egg one. I want
to
see it.
Take it.
Taking a while to decide. Block party.
I haven't seen this one.
Avoid the moving walls. Don't fall.
Oh, this is the they took this straight from the game show.
Stay on the platform.
Oh, is this just an MXC thing?
No.
You have to match the shape on the wall.
Yeah, but it also gets random later. So like you want to stay closer to the back, like when it starts getting crazy.
Which side's the back?
Okay,
that side.
Back.
Don't worry, I'm fine.
We're good. We're good. This is
fuck
okay.
Fuck you, lizard man.
Push I know it. This fucking lizard.
Let me in.
Fuck you, lizard man. I'm gonna grab you. You're gonna stay over there. Oh, what's there that? Oops, go. Somebody can't make it in.
Get
up!
People need to stop shoving me. They're being real rude here. There's plenty of space for everyone.
Why has everyone gotta be this really asshole jelly bean? Like, fuck.
I'm just trying
to be a stand guy, not a fall guy.
Boo.
Just let me live a quiet life. Oh, we got
jump. Dick, no, no!
Nobody tricked me! Assholes!
I'm the first and only one eliminated! No! All right, I'll spectate.
Oh, fuck it up!
Get him, Kieran!
It's about to get way crazier. Oh, fuck
uh-oh,
you.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no!
Oh, we living. Alright, stay away from that fucking lizard.
I had a good run. Don't lie to me, I wasn't even top 20. I'll be in!
Hey man, could have been worse. You could have been eliminated in the first game.
It's true, but don't bring me down to your level.
I'm clawing my way up there.
Stand!
Yo, I played jump rope before.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's just that Mario Party game.
Yeah, that was good. I wish I had stayed in longer and that asshole didn't trip me. No?
Zeta,
no?
Are you in?
Yeah!
I'm in.
Hell yeah.
Oh, do you not even get to see yourself fall down the pachinko?
Yes, you do.
How? I don't see myself falling all the way down. I'm watching the 15 that qualified.
Oh, weird.
Huh.
Bizarre.
Reminds me of Mario Party in a good way. Yeah, that's just all the fun parts of Mario Party just condensed.
Yeah, what if we took shitty board game part out?
This is where everybody's a fucking dickhead, okay? So if somebody is another team player down there, they're gonna get down there and block us from getting to the goal. But if we go fast enough, we'll get there before they can block us.
Right on.
If you see somebody trying to block, like...
So you should send one player ahead to stop the other players, then, is what
I'm hearing.
If
they're doing that, okay, yeah.
Looks like we got someone going down.
Okay, yeah, someone's doing it.
Got a goalie heading their way. Well, hold on. I'll spy the other teams and tell you what's happening.
Oh my god.
Blue team looks like they have more members than you.
Fuck. Uh-oh.
That
yellow
actually
team.
Might be to your advantage, though.
Yellow team looks like they're also four people
Come
running
on,
it down.
Corner.
Go this way. Go this way. Go this way.
That said, blue team might not have been smart enough to send a goalie ahead.
Oh, they got yellow right here trying to goal us. Red friend. Oh, he's just trying to fuck them up. Oh, he's trying to fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Go, go, go.
Blue guy ahead of you.
Go, go.
No.
Oh, this looks bad.
I think
so mean.
Yeah, it's hella mean.
Oh, that's fucking. Oh, that's
so rank. Rude.
Yeah, it's
all right. Rude. Quit now so we don't have to wait.
All right. Return to main menu.
Oh, well.
I wonder if the better strat is to send a person down to defend you or send a person down to fuck with someone else.
That's what, I thought he was going down to stop the person attacking us.
Yeah,
like,
but it looks like
grab
he went,
him.
But he went to fuck with
he
someone
to
else.
He fuck up someone else, yeah. I think you only need, three people to push that ball, and then you have one person defending you, the other person attack.
Yeah, I would agree.
That makes sense.
Ooh, Zito becoming Wildberry. Or not.
I'm switching up my patterns. Let's go.
The last one wasn't working. Now it's the real game.
He's playing his real colors now.
Hello, it is me, the Gordon Frothman.
Let's do it. I love how happy the head crab zombie the head crab is.
He's stoked.
Oh, Gordon!
I'm guessing the other thing in the store, the Alex thing, is that from the other Half-Life Alex thing?
Yes.
Okay.
It's the VR game.
Yeah.
Slash, I think she was the other character in Half-Life 2.
Yes. I've never played a single Half-Life, so my knowledge is nil.
See? Yes. Saw.
Oh, this one? Every idiot.
Yeah.
Every idiot ruins this fucking game. If you just run on the center, we could actually play.
No, I'm taking a side.
Okay.
You gotta choose a side. You gotta take a stand.
Kind of with Grant on this one. You gotta stay on one side.
No, I'm gonna beat all you going on the middle.
Stand up, Gordon. No, please.
This was a bad idea. This was a bad idea for Gordon.
No!
I'm alive!
Oh my god.
If I go down, I'm taking you with me!
No! No, 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 no! God damn it!
I got it.
This
I
is
got
awful!
Oh, everything's fine, everything's fine, everything's fine, everything's fine. We'll move our way up, and then we, surprise! No!
Oh, that was a bad jump. Hang on, don't worry.
Okay, I'm
professional
good.
Gameplay.
Oh!
Hey, checkpointed.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
You
yes,
idiot.
Okay.
Can
oh,
you please go
shit.
Up? Can somebody
What's
I hate
happening?
All of you.
Let me in!
My character
no!
Lost their balance and was just dragged into the abyss with no input
I got
from
this.
Me.
I got this. This is fine.
Yeah, that physics shit kinda happens, man.
No, okay. We'll be up.
Phase three.
Phase three.
Birdman, we have to get on
Hell
the side.
Yeah.
Shit!
Hell yeah!
I was just being very stupid. I'm fine.
Let me in. This is not a dance. I'm begging for help. Who the fuck is still over there? Stop it, you jerk!
Hell yeah. Oh god. Come on. We gotta tilt this.
Coming
take
up.
The center! Look at that!
No! I knew that was a mistake as soon as I jumped.
Why is the falling? God damn it!
In!
Okay, so those fall of their own accord, it looks like.
Okay. Just watch, observe. Don't jump until there's a safe place to go!
Fuck! Come on, guys, we gotta stay balanced here.
Look at this, the guy's saying don't go in the middle. They're still out here dying. Listen to me. You'll go far.
Fuck, okay, that entire side, that entire purple
thing. That entire fucking section is just completely tilted. God!
Got it. Okay.
I can't find my
This whole game is the prisoner's dilemma, because you're just like, wait, hold on. If one of us stays on, it'll be balanced enough for us to all make it.
Okay, Grant's in.
I'm in!
Yeah. Oh, I'm fucked, gentlemen.
Please!
Zito!
Let's find Zito. There he is.
You can make this, Zito.
Yeah, you got this.
Still... 11 people gotta make it.
Oh, the sword got me.
10 people left, Zito. You got this.
Get on the sword, you
seven. You gotta move, man. You gotta move.
Yeah.
You gotta jump. You gotta commit.
Ah!
Oh, well.
Now you can make fun of people's screen names while you watch them.
Oh, I actually...
Goodbye, Burgermeister, Meister Burger.
I actually bailed. Whoops.
Oh, no!
It's cool.
We'll see you on the other side.
That's fair.
What fresh hell awaits us?
Oh, this one's
ooh,
easy.
I've never done this one.
This one's easy. This is that fucking Mario, what is it? The one where you're on the sky platforms? This is that.
Oh, okay.
That mini game. That's it.
Yo, Rock Nation, thanks for gifting a sub to Zaris. Zaris, welcome to the Land of Maniacs, courtesy of Rock Nation.
Someone in chat's got it right. In the meantime, Fashion Souls, you're absolutely right.
Whee! Oh, fuck, I bounced. I'm bad at pathing. I'm bad at this.
No, I waited too long.
Don't try to shortcut the wheel, just go with it.
The worst has happened, chat. My bean man has killed a corgi and put its head on his.
We live it. Oh, hell yeah.
Town of the Dragon, thank you so much for gifting 5 subs to the community.
Oh, come on.
Holy shit.
Hell yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Made it!
Oh, just loop it around.
I'll be mint chocolate chip, that's fine.
No!
Survive!
Oh, there's a thing down here. I didn't realize there were tiers to this.
Yeah, there's a secondary path if you suck.
Oh, thanks.
No worries. It's just slower.
Oh, cool. I didn't realize the arrows. There's little arrows over your friends' heads. I didn't notice that. So,
yeah.
Oh, there's a hole there. Got it?
Yeah, there is. I didn't notice either.
We live.
Oh, God, there's balls? Shit.
We live.
Not being in the game and hearing this out of context.
There's so many balls!
Grant!
Oh, no! Just made it!
I think you get, I was inches away from the finals.
Me too. I was 30. I think I hit 31.
This hot dog costume.
If only I knew there was a jump there.
Oh yeah, the jump to the spinny part.
Yeah,
at the end. Yeah, after the balls.
I was doing good, and then I fell, and I was like, oh god.
Yeah, I fell there too, just moments before you, I think.
I hope it's not slime run. Oh,
Team tail tag. This is where the grab button. You're gonna grab some tail.
It's another game I haven't seen yet.
Really geek. Thanks for the 100 biddies, man.
Oh, okay.
Right, red team again?
Oh yeah, we're both starting with one. So we just need to stay far away from everybody.
All right,
can you hide in this one? No. There's one where you can hide by a hammer.
All right, what? Let's pretend.
Oh, green boy coming.
Let's pretend I wanted to buy kudos.
Can I jump over this? Hold up. Am I gonna be indestructible? Oh yeah, come fucking take it! Come take it!
I like your strat, Kieran. Oh shit, there's a pile.
There's room for two!
Is there? I'm gonna see if I can get
on the other
there.
Side!
Okay.
Yeah, come take it, bitch.
Uh-oh, they're going. Oh, no!
Hey, 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 hey. That's against the rules. That's against
the rules.
Oh, fuck,
you got my
ass. That's against the rules.
Ask
that's
and
cheating.
You shall
that's,
receive.
No, Grant, that's shut bitch. Your fucking mouth. That guy's cheating.
Grab me, you fuck!
Give me
grab
your fucking tail. I'm going back to my hidey hole. Oh, get out of our hidey hole, you little.
This guy's like, hey,
wad.
That was a good strat. Even though I stole the tail from there.
Would you mind if I get in on this? Ah, shit, yellow guy got it.
Here, why don't we just all body block each other?
Yeah, that'd be smart.
If we're all back to back, no one can take a tail.
Ow.
It's okay. Three's the one who's out. Here, you know what? Allies. Let's be allies. We all have tails here. We're all the upper class. We're not trying to kill each other. It's just the people below us that need to die.
It's those filthy yellow tails.
All right. See, let's all band together. Come on. All tail. Yes, come on. Yeah, here we go.
Don't listen to him. He's old tail.
You asshole. No.
Smells like new tail to me.
But I was once old tail, I shall be old tail again!
It all spins the same.
Old tail knows how to get tail! No, you stay a fucker. Yeah, you already have tail.
Hey, there we go!
Made it! And
so everyone on red team gets to live even if he didn't have a tail? Okay.
We learned nothing from the Sneetches.
Oh shit! I think we could actually add way more people than just four.
Really?
You think?
It's allowing me to add more people.
That's wild.
I guess you can queue up with more, like a lot of people. G4, thank you for the 1 year resub, dude.
You are a fake tail all along. No, I was born in it, okay? I was born into it. You know, I'm of a tail line.
Redemption run. Here we go. Redemption run. It's time.
Mr. Nobody, I agree with that statement that hearing this and not actually seeing it is way funnier, but I'm also streaming, so, you know, it kind of would be better if I was showing.
Oh, boy.
I wish when you spectate, like, it wasn't too much of an issue this round, but I wish it would just start you on your friends. Like, if
that
you
is the biggest suggestion. I'm sure they're working on it.
Okay, good.
Everybody's saying that.
Because.
I mean, in before beta, they wouldn't allow you to actually group up with people, so
I'm kind of surprised they do. Like, this feels like
a
game that kind of.
Oh, you're fine. I'm such a ding dong. It's okay. I'm a.
Saw him fall.
Oh, no! I'll carry on your spirit, Kieran.
Fuck everything. I hate this piece of shit game.
You know what? I feel like this needs a little bit of flavor, chat, and you know exactly where I'm going with this.
Guy Fieri!
I would be doing fine if not for these idiots who don't know what a jump button is.
They keep grabbing also, these assholes.
Despite what you're saying, I believe the party size is locked at 4. Ah, whatever.
Okay, it might
not close the invite prompt. Like, yeah. It might still let you, like, try to do it, but be like, nope. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. Ooh. Okay, yeah.
Make up some ground, yeah.
Okay.
I hope it doesn't do the asshole shit. Okay. Looks like it's the same one as last time.
That's the worst kind of shit. Asshole shit.
Mouth shits are way cooler.
Whoa, oh God, whoa, oh whoa, God, it's bad.
Whoa. Don't mind me, just turn on that.
I'll be friends here.
Oh no.
Okay.
Staying ahead, clearing it. Hell yeah.
Nice. Nice.
Damn.
Round over.
Only terrible players eliminated.
Only the bad.
Poor pineapple guy fell way behind. All right. What does that leave us with?
Second to last one? Last one?
Reach the top and grab this last one.
Last one. I haven't seen this one. Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God. It's the Crag from fucking Double or from Global Guts.
Oh, and it's gonna be shooting balls too. Oh, this will be fun.
Here we go.
Where are you at?
Chat, lend me your energy!
There you are.
Aggro Crag.
Cragro.
Oh no!
Not enough energy!
Oh God! You got it. You gotta crawl your way up the bog. It's gonna be fine.
Oh, yeah. My fucking face!
Look out, look out, you know look what? Out!
Someone in chat was right. Not being able to see this with the SpongeBob music playing is the best way to hear this.
Path it, path it.
Careful. Oh, yeah, good. Straight ahead. Nothing fancy, nothing stupid.
Oh, shit.
Let them mess up.
Oh, yeah.
You were like three people away, though. That's not bad.
Hey, no, that was close.
If they had all missed, I would have gotten it.
If they all just
if only Cheese Sandwich had forgotten what button jumped.
Or had forgotten what button grabbed.
That too.
You got to hit that trigger as well. Does it tell me what place I hit here?
Oh, hey, I leveled up.
Not really.
Yay me.
But hey, Ding.
Damn it.
Still didn't get to Pachinko.
I know I lost the first round, but I expect better from all of you.
I know. I'm sorry, Coach.
I only made it to top 15. I'm sorry.
Next time, do better.
I have now applied the mint chocolate chip. Only victory can be obtained here.
You're 15th loser.
Yeah. That's not even a silver medal. I think my favorite final round that I've played so far is Hexagon. The one where you have to, like, basically
yes,
the platform
yeah,
eliminate
cool.
under you. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That one's cool.
Spectrefall, thank you for the 100 biddies, man.
Okay, listen. All right, remember what I told you.
Didn't go great for me last time, but let's see how it
go
goes.
Go down. If you navigate the middle, I'm telling you.
That's if everybody lets you, though.
This is a sociology experiment. You have to gauge how dumb everybody ahead of you is. I'm telling you, I'm going to get top 10. I'm calling
That's
it right
true.
Now.
Okay.
Bold claims.
I'm all the way in the fucking dead back ass corner of the fucking lineup.
I'm gonna make this hard on everybody. There we go.
Fine.
Please! I hate this one!
Fuck! Okay, cool.
Oh, hang on. No,
you
no,
asshole!
This is a fine start. This is okay. This is okay.
This is acceptable.
Exactly what needs to happen.
You know what?
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! And
there we go. Oh,
it's okay,
man.
They're all gonna flub it up here.
This is where it gets fucked. Thanks, guys!
You absolute dickwad! Okay.
Please!
How does the tumbly physics work? I don't understand it.
I think some of these are looser than other ones.
Oh yeah, loose locks, I feel it.
Yeah, like mothers. Some are looser than others.
God damn it.
Okay.
You are the only one on this platform, you jelly bean
Here
fuck.
Here I go, move!
Oh, hell yeah.
Am I top five?
Hell
am I top
yeah.
five?
Hell yeah.
Boom, number four, top five, baby!
Oh, it's fine. Oh my god. They're gonna flub it up. It's okay.
Let's see, who else we got going still?
I am not. Don't
oh,
forget
idiot,
about
you
me.
You idiot!
It's not sounding good for everybody behind me. Grant, looks like you got chaos going. God, this one, I don't think there is a single thing where being like one of the first people off
wow.
the original platform gives you more of an advantage. This is crazy.
Can you believe I'm in top 20, like I said?
I got
just
God,
like
I got,
you predicted.
Dude, getting put in the back of this one just straight fucks you.
It really
straight
does.
Straight fucks you.
Because then you really have to judge everybody else ahead of you. Oh, but you can make it, Zito. The goal is ahead of you.
Zito!
Nice!
Ooh,
come on! Oh, you're in.
Boom!
Hell yeah!
TFS qualification round, baby!
Ooh, I like that outfit. I like the cup. That's a fun
the
one.
The Slurpee outfit?
Yeah.
I like the fluffy a lot.
Astronauts
is that,
not bad.
Is that a shaker or is it a slushy? Because it looks all fruity. Everybody else is bad.
Whatever it is, it's been thrown out of the fucking trash.
You melted.
Dead.
Yeah.
Look at those little like hovering cameras. I never noticed them.
They're just watching.
It's for our alien overlords to enjoy our pratfalls.
Yeah. The God King watches over you with his many eyes.
Can you wait for the game theory dark lore on the Jelly Bean Planet? they were all extorted and now they're working.
This is actually a way post apocalyptic Earth. These are all like the late stage humans.
Okay, sure.
Just the
we have no bones. That's why we have this pill forms.
Yeah, we evolved beyond the need of bones.
The Overlord Despot just sitting there. I like the one where they grab tails.
Put that one on again.
All right.
I like the French fries.
They can have the fry one.
This one's actually kind of like a slightly advantageous to be further back, I think.
It so is. Says you! Hell yeah, there we go.
Fools!
Yes. Oh god. People are tripping me. I keep getting trumpled.
Damn it.
Trumple stiltskinned.
This was a bad round for me.
Yeah, this ain't going great so far. But it's okay. More people will trip.
You asshole! Let me in!
I made it! Stop tripping on my corpse!
I don't care how many of you Dive. Assholes I need to stand on.
As long as I get pushed through.
Let me in!
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! We're in! Get out of here!
Oh, come on, get up, get up!
Are we living?
50, 60, oh, not. Oh, come on!
No! I'm out!
You're out!
Finish line. I'm out!
Oh, damn. I got trampled one too many times.
Goodbye, cruel world!
There he goes!
No! I fell behind the thing again!
Okay, thank you for the 1,000 bits. Alright, SpongeBob music is good, but not when it's Christmas themed. Then it's dumb. Switch it.
Ah, the fruit shoot.
This one, Ooh. Oh man, I think you hug the sides, I think is what you do for
is
this.
Is that the secret?
Go banana!
Because the fruit will get launched up by the little diagonal parts. So like they'll usually hit it and not hit you.
Mm, Probate, thank you for the 5,000 bits.
Yo, dude. Yowza.
All right, we run.
All right.
Oh Kieran, god.
Show me a master strat.
Oh, go fuck, banana! No. Oh, no!
Yeah!
Oh, right under the banana!
Yep, you see? We got it. We got it. We got it.
Comes it.
Uh-huh, yep.
Oh, fine. Okay. You're good.
I'm still living. I'm still-
we
live, No!
It's okay. Okay. We living. It's
everything's
okay,
fine. Everything's fine.
What fruit is the log?
It's a watermelon.
My favorite fruit, Slim Jims.
Asshole trying to grab me, you can't kill me, I'm in!
Snap into some vitamin C.
Stand up, you jelly bean, fuck!
Who else we got, come on.
Zito! Yes!
Okay, Zito's
Zito
in.
Zito made it. Grant, you still in?
I'm in. I've made it.
Oh, we're all in.
Alright, nice.
I'm now looking at, observing the riffraff.
Look at them try. Two more. Looks like it's gonna be these two.
Aww.
Sad. I didn't have to worry about being eliminated on this one because I already lost.
It's okay.
Yeah, it does. Sometimes you get
You
cramped.
Made it to finals last time.
I did. I'm very proud of that. But I didn't win.
How the mighty have fallen.
I know. If you didn't win, you're basically awful.
I know.
You're not first, you're last.
Basically just as bad as everybody else that lost.
I know,
Someone
right?
Someone in chat who was Shadow Bean. Oh, that fucking deep cut. Thank you.
Okay.
Oh no!
All right. So two of us go ahead, and then everyone else push the ball.
All right.
So wait
Grant,
to see if
you
any
and
of
me,
your other.
I think we should go ahead.
All right. Yeah. Let's coordinate
let
our blocking
thing,
efforts.
Yeah.
Yeah. Y'all push the block. We're gonna gun it.
Okay. Go get it, guys. I'm gonna watch your defensive efforts. Here go Kieran and Grant waddling down the stage.
Do we defend our ball or fuck with others?
Make sure people aren't fucking up our ball. Play on defense only.
Okay.
Like, if people come here and try to fuck us up.
You grab them.
Which so far, no one's here yet. Yeah, exactly. We want to grab them. Did they send nobody? The fools! The fools!
Careful. Looks like yellow's getting away.
Go, man, go!
That's okay. As long as we go.
No, we're still in. We're living.
We should not be last, which looks like
yellow's going to try and get you.
Yeah! You! It just needs to not be last.
Yeah!
Oh, the blue team must be so mad. But bye-bye, baby.
See you, blues. I know what you'll be singing tonight.
You don't fuck with the 4-star.
I know.
The fuck out of here.
Red toxic, team for life.
Toxic.
Get jelly beaned, asshole.
I think this is the final round.
Yep. Dude, three of us are finals.
Wow. Here you go.
All right. If we don't get this, we suck.
No, if it comes down to it, Kieran, like... I will take a bullet and I will stop someone from getting it so you can get it.
Okay.
Everybody scramble to the top and then be very kind and take turns trying to get it.
Yeah, what we need is for it to be the three of us up front.
I think jumping is slower. I think just walking is faster than anything.
Yeah, watching the ball path is the most important thing.
No.
That's what I found, anyway.
Oh, we live in so hard. Oh, you asshole! I got punished by your bad move! Okay.
Shit. No, I was doing
well. Never mind.
No!
He can't get it. It's up, it's high. He can't make it.
I was like top five, I would say.
Laurel.
Fuck.
Because they're worth it.
Yeah, get them off that stage.
Damn it.
Oh, man.
So close. Three of us in the final that time, though. Good job, guys.
Good job on the ball round. That was good.
Yeah, that was clutch.
Pure toxicity. I love it.
Teamwork on that one.
Oh, the game's fun now.
Dude, that guy obviously cheated. Exactly, Cal. That's the only
reason. Obviously.
Thank you, an acceptable name for 33 months of subbing. Death
Hell
run.
Yeah.
It's a nice. Death run, except it's a dedicated game, basically.
It's like a battle royale, but it's fun.
Oh, connection error.
Hell yeah.
No.
Oh, it bumped me from the group even.
Yeah.
Oh
yeah.
Boy, it begins.
I actually need to run to the bathroom really quick, so that's fine for me.
No worries, I'll just send the invites out again.
I'm going to switch up my look, chat. Let's see what we can... I just bought this varsity color, so I'm going to keep that. But maybe I won't be ice cream no more.
I don't know. Mint chocolate chip got me pretty fucking stellar, pretty far.
Cornette Chris, thank you for the 23 months, my man. 23 months, proud to be a Lanimaniac. Love you, Lanny. Love you too, dude. Thank you kindly.
What else do I have? I have bubblegum flavor. It's not that great.
Baseball color? I don't know.
They call me the underwear wolf.
I do like that they switch these out a lot. I still want spooky doodles, but I need to win to get it.
Yeah, I want spooky doodles too, man. Man, you gotta have chicken dinners to get spooky doodles.
And even when we were working as a team, we couldn't get a crown.
To be fair, that last one wasn't very good for teamwork.
Although, to be fair, level 4's reward is pretty strong. The cells... That's a pretty good skin.
As you're leveling up, the next thing.
Oh, okay.
The cell design is what he's about to get at level 4.
Ah, okay, I see.
It does.
I'm still only level 2.
I just got level 3 last game.
Chicken at level 28 is pretty good. 31 though. Oh man, that's a fucking Shadow the Hedgehog edge going on right there. You want those colors then?
Man, level 31.
Oh, hot dog at 19. You'd be half a hot dog. Hey, Jim, thanks for the 100 biddies, man.
I'm working towards that chicken head. But 39, though. The fucking pirate skin.
That actually does look really cool.
That looks really nice. I also love that the fucking thing in the center of the guy's stomach is literally the fucking... No, it's literally a Photoshop brush. I've seen it so many times.
Well, that's quite a few levels to go. Oh, you get crowns by leveling up, too. Interesting.
Doesn't look like very many, though.
Yeah. I mean, they're milestone crowns. It looks like you can get 3 in this first... I'm going to guess season.
Yep. Fall Guy season ends in 60 days.
Huh. Okay. Oh, yeah.
I appreciate that they didn't ask for, like, they don't have, like, a premium season pass.
A battle pass?
Yeah. Fall Guy battle pass. Like, that's very something I legitimately really appreciate, that you can earn any of the cosmetic items if you just play enough. I mean, supposedly. I don't know. Like, there's a DLC store.
Yeah, I think there are things that you do have to buy, but I think for the most part, just about everything is gettable.
Double
there's quite
EXP
a bit of it.
With any Dorito fucking purchase for Fall Guys.
Dude, buy these Butterfingers.
Yeah, buy these Butterfingers and get a
Butterfinger skin on Fall Guys.
I saw Walmart throw out like some tweet that was like, yo, hey, Fall Guys. Can we get our vest in there?
How can we get a Walmart vest in there?
Yeah, I was pretty surprised by that.
Does it make my character look depressed as well?
It would have to come with like the bags under the eyes skin plate.
I am now the underwear wolf.
I like it. It's a pun.
Good.
Hey Jay Prime, thank you for the 100 bitties, dude. DLC skins look yummy. They really do.
Stack Shock, I think I agree. This and Tetris 99 are probably some of my favorite battle royale or takes on battle royales.
I appreciate it because it's fast, it's charming, and I don't feel like I get like robbed as much.
The game's getting robbed. It doesn't feel like robbery. Oh, this fucking game again! Come on!
But here's the thing: the jank physics in this game, you can kind of be like, well, fuck it. I got it was RNG.
Mr. Cannot abide by this.
Fuck, I'm in the back. This
is
bad.
You could be only mad at this game for like maybe a millisecond.
Oh, everybody was smart and stayed in the center, though, even though my corpse is in the lawn.
The place where you live now,
face.
Get
away from me.
God damn it!
Everybody, out of the way. I am
getting off here.
Oh my god, please. Fucking counterbalance the blue one. For fuck's sake.
Damn it.
Counterbalance, you stupid assholes!
You have to counterbalance your own life, Zeno!
Damn it! I hit somebody! Oh my god, get away from me. This is great for practicing social distancing. Just get away from everything.
It really is!
No! None of these people know how to jump.
I can't wait to see this game, like, in 10 months and see people just be, like, already qualified at this point. Like, just someone figures out the route.
Yeah, people just master this stuff. But, like, with maps like this, it's kind of hard to, like, really route it.
Oh, this is bad. Okay, we're good.
Only thing is that I hope they designed this that, like...
Oh, no. I fucked myself. There we go.
When I think about you, asshole! You, I fuck myself.
I hope they designed this enough that, like, if you actually did try to speedrun this with one person, it's impossible.
And we live in number 8.
This is going poorly. This is going very poorly. It also doesn't help that, like, the further along this map goes, the more panic sets in.
Yeah. It gets harder to catch up the longer you take.
The music gets more tense, too. They just, they play
much. God damn it! It looked like I could make the jump, but I couldn't.
Oh,
okay,
fuck.
Just gotta stay calm.
Oh, you can make that. You can. You got it.
I can make that.
No!
I tried to grab the ledge.
Damn it, I was like guaranteed to win, and then Pixels turned against me.
Why did I fall over there?
And on what side, you idiots?
I'm the only one back here. I'm doomed. I'm fucked.
Hang on, people are still resetting.
Okay, yeah, that's true. I do have a chance. I just need 10 people to fuck up really hard.
Exactly.
Well, I'm not gonna be one
of them.
I need
7.
Go,
people.
Zeno, you and me.
I need 4 people. No. I'm just gonna. Okay, bye.
Oh, no.
I think that's the. Is that the first time I've lost on round 1? It might be.
Yep. Grant, I actually tried to be a dick and crush you.
I was ready.
Did I fail on another one already, Talon? I might.
Is there team collusion already? Please, we need to stay together.
Robo Dragon Lord, thank you for the sub, saying, Grant, can you tell Zito and Lanny that their screams of horror are just hilarious? XD.
I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Oh,
okay.
No.
Okay.
Well, I'm not here. I'm not here to help. And hold on, how come blue automatically starts with 3?
That's all weird. Right, gamers. Now, let's pocket these balls.
All right, red team again. Why is it always just on red team?
Because they know... We're red-blooded Americans.
True.
Too true.
Hey, no. That's not happening. You think it is, but it don't.
No.
I feel like...
No.
Is it just me, or with color theory, do fewer people like to pick on yellow?
Yellow is a very forgettable color, if I'm being honest.
Yellow is, I don't believe it's a primary?
Red, blue, and yellow are the primary colors.
Right, wait, wow, I'm an asshole. I'm thinking of orange. Don't worry, I'm just colorblind.
It's because red, blue, green is the light spectrum.
Yeah, usually
spectrum.
Green is the, what I associate
RG,
with it.
Yeah, I was about to say green.
But yellow is actually the primary color, I think, because, I mean, assuming primary, we're meaning... like base and can't be
poor okay. Blue is, poor
it's
blue
okay. We just have to keep our balls in in
now we defense
you just gotta keep playing away.
Don't worry guys, I'm playing
okay, blue learned.
we got a fifth one
but now both teams are gonna go after you.
Show me that D. Show me them D.
We just need to not be in last. That's all that matters.
Push it to red!
Hell yeah. No. It's not happening. That's not happening, Neil.
Ooh. I missed! Ooh. Okay.
Yo!
Alright, cool.
Stupid blue.
Master Worm saying red, green, blue is emissive, red, yellow, blue is reflective. Not sure exactly right. What that okay. means, but there you go.
Listen, man. I'm jaded when it comes to color theory because it was the most expensive class I ever took, where you had to spend $500 to get titanium white and you weren't allowed to use it.
Oh,
what?
Boy.
Yep.
Not this one. Okay.
Okay, I don't think I've seen this one.
Climb. That doesn't.
I have seen this one. This one's hard.
You can do a few jumps. Like, there's a few shortcuts, and some people might do them, and like it'll push you.
I think I've made it through this
one.
Oh, once.
I see. It's that hammer part. That
I don't like that the camera on. Fucking is facing backwards when you look at yourself.
Oh, did that happen to you too?
Yep.
All right, Kieran, show me how it's did.
All right. This jerk off in the fucking wolf head costume.
Don't forget
to me.
There we go. Nope.
Nice.
Oh, get away
from
me.
It looks like everybody else knows that trick.
That's fine.
Nope, I'm still here. I'm still here though. I'm still here. Still in a dream, Snake Eater.
Oh, damn it!
Oh, no! Oh, yes!
Oh,
no!
Oh, come on, guys, you got it!
Cock.
Ah, camera!
Go, Kieran, I believe in you.
We're trying. Walk at the angle. Walk at the angle.
I'm in.
Walk at the angle.
The angle is real.
Oh, boy!
Angle like Kurt.
I'm nice. Okay. I'm not owned. Oh fuck! Here we go.
And now the slime.
No!
Zeno, I was trying to get out of your way, and I think it killed us both.
What does the slime do? Is it just like slippery?
Instant disqualification.
Like the
instant.
No. The slime
on the ground.
Oh, the okay.
I think it gives you like slidey ice physics. I can't tell.
Yeah, it's ice physics.
I'm pretending it's giving me ice physics.
The rising tides. They don't
win! Hell yeah! Hell yeah!
Oh, six. Kieran, nice! Top 10!
I'm out. I kept slipping off the three rod things you have to walk on.
I'm in.
Oh, you're in. You're in.
Go, Zito, you got this.
That's so in. Oh, you got it. You're in.
Zito's
yeah.
fine.
Yeah,
it's good. Easy peasy. Alright, looks like he's just toyed left. So this, so falling from this map is instant elimination.
Toyed.
Oh, get in there, Toyed.
Where are you
toyed.
Going? There's no one.
Boo, Toyed. Okay.
Boom, boom. I thought only 12 qualified. Huh.
Goodbye, everyone.
Okay, final round. Let's see where this takes you.
Let's do it.
I really like this game.
Yeah, no, this That's is fun. Good.
I like it, but I'm very curious how long it will last for me. Like,
avoid fake tiles. Oh, fuck.
Oh, we get
this
the tiptoe one?
I like this
I love
one.
This one.
Oh,
this
fuck.
This is probably my favorite.
This one's really good.
Okay, so you have to both, like, decide. Like, you have to decide how bold you want to be.
This one's also super kaiji and makes me happy. All right, let's go, dudes.
I've been rewatching that lately. It still holds up.
All right,
oh, no.
I want to rewatch
Oh, there's one up there? All right.
Motherfucker.
Come on, push him! Push him! Hell yeah.
Make them decide!
Let me in! I wanna try! No!
Okay, you tried.
Gotta be bold.
Oh, oh shit, there it was!
Hell yeah!
Wow, that was a qualification to get to the final. Interesting.
There might have been too many people.
Maybe.
Oh well. Goodbye, friends.
You did your best.
Are you in?
No, I was out the last round.
Oh, okay.
He dropped on slime.
It's all on you, Kieran.
Oh god, don't give me that burden.
You're the hope of the team. Everybody lend Kieran your energy.
Give him your soul.
The voice of all living things who cry out for peace and slime. Oh, not
Tim. But there are fewer people this time.
All right.
Is this always the final? I feel like this has been the final every time.
You're starting right out in front, too.
All right.
Thanks, Ultimate Flair and Joan.
Everyone who won went up the right side. I'm going on the right side.
After entering the center.
Listen.
There he goes.
Guys,
chat.
I'm gonna give you
hero
cinematic views.
Oh no!
It's fine. It's fine, chat.
Oh
you
shit!
You need to believe.
You got this.
You have little faith.
You are the only one.
Wow, that man got fucking faith. Squashed.
Remember, you gotta grab it.
Gotta time it.
You need to believe.
Here you go.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh my god! The assholes! God!
That was a crime, Kieran. I just witnessed a crime.
I hate this game. This game sucks.
You might be right, Kieran. It might be too much like Kaiji because it's fucking rigged.
Something just drilled into your eye on that round.
Broad daylight, the gun was pointed at his chest and they took his wallet.
Fucking mugged.
Did you not? Do you? It's so good when, you know, the people who are the best lose. It's great. It's great when the people who, you know, are way ahead of everybody
lose.
Good
game design.
That's sign of a good, yeah, it's a sign of a good game.
Fuck!
God damn it.
It was within range, Kieran. You have no one to blame but yourself.
Oh, my God. No!
Because the running takes like there's a momentum.
Goddamn T-Saw!
Teeter totter.
Fucking seesaw again!
Don't start me in the back, please.
All right, it's fine. We're gonna run it back.
It's okay. Here we go. Where am I starting? Ooh. Okay, I'm in the middle of the pack.
Ooh, I like that hamburger hat.
I know, right?
Ooh, yeah. Oh, no, that's fine.
Stay in the center, you stupid fucks.
I'm just gonna watch this. I'm just gonna let this happen for a little bit, and then I'll go over when I know it's safe.
Jump, there we go, checkpoint one.
Move your scrawny little fat legs. Teeter-totter, waddle your way. Oh, I'm living.
Move, you stupid beans.
No, come on, it was left.
No!
Oh, why would you start me on this side? I can't even jump onto that. That's rude. Come on.
Get up.
There
we go.
You
fat fuck.
We living. We're in there.
Oh, shit. Okay. Checkpoint two.
Take the middle.
We're alive.
Music gives me strength.
We living. We cool ranch Doritos.
Oh, I don't like that.
Okay,
there we go.
Okay, this is fine.
Up.
Here we go.
No!
I should have grabbed.
Am I top 10? Holy fuck, I'm top 10!
Yo, hell yeah.
Nice. Why, you asshole? Why would you jump onto that? It was already tilted. You wait.
I know. It's always everyone else's fault.
No one knows how to play this
like right
stupid
now,
game.
Wait, you're fucking. No, 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 you bitch!
Hey, number 8, let's go. Still top 10.
Okay, who can I fuck up?
Exactly, that's how you gotta think about it.
No, 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 somebody's gonna fuck this up for everybody, and it's gonna be me!
That's right, if you can't win, you'd bring everybody down.
Yeah, the only way to win is to make everyone else lose.
Here I go. No, you assholes!
Having a little counter competition there.
You got it, you got it, you
fuck
got it.
Fuck all of you! Fuck all of you, I'm doing this! Fuck.
Oh god, you got it.
Yeah, boy!
That was so scary.
It really was.
Are we all in? Are we all
I'm
in?
Not in yet.
I'm in.
Oh
I'm
my
in.
God, Grant, where are you?
He is.
Oh, the purple one is.
Holy shit.
Oh god,
shit.
Somebody else Waddle. Is gonna jump on that. It's gonna Waddle. Fuck you.
It forced me off. I was walking up.
I know, right? And somebody jumps on the end like a fucking asshole. Just ruins it for everybody.
Oh, I don't like my odds.
This is not looking good.
Oh no.
You got a gun.
You gotta go.
No,
you gotta go,
no
bro.
Yeah.
Damn. The underwear wolf.
If the game hadn't thrown me off that last teeter-totter!
Looks like it's a full moon tonight.
Aru.
Dude, you're right, this game is just like Gundam. Always blame your partner.
Yeah!
Always their fault. It is never your fault.
Coming up next on Nintendo Direct.
Is it fucking state of okay, am I fucking crazy and that state of play just completely ripped off the direct like UI? Well,
of course it did. Of course it did.
I only saw the very end of it.
Did anything happen? Did anything?
I did not watch. I was still in meetings.
Aeon Must Die, all the fucking they put up a trailer for Aeon Must Die, which apparently was a really cool game, and then the entire dev team walked out an hour later because the entire publisher is Crunch Devils.
Oh, fun.
I think there was a really
still hurts, I know.
There was a cool looking trailer for Crash 4, from what I understand.
Cool. I'll have to check it out.
Here we go. Gotta stay on the rolling log.
Alright, everyone's an asshole in this one. Stay far away from everybody.
Yep.
They will get you a deadly virus that has some name.
Oh no.
Oh Zeno.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh, no. No.
Get away from me. Get away from me, you lepers. Oh, God.
By all accounts, I should not have survived that.
I really want to get... I know there was, like, that Discovery Channel, good. National Geographic show, I shouldn't be alive anymore.
Shit.
I just want an audio clip of the title being said by its cryptic narrator.
Yeah, dude, throw that on a fucking button.
Yeah, I want that to be an alert or something. I want that to be a soundboard thing I have.
This is fine. This is fine. This is fine. Okay, crap. Ending.
Just throw someone else off. Only one person needs to be eliminated for it to be done.
Or we need to...
Or run out the timer.
Yeah. There is a timer on this one. There you go.
No, we're fine. Okay. We're fine. We're living.
Whew. We living. We living.
One, two, three, four, five, six...
Gogeta says, hey Grant, ask Kieran if he plays Gundam Battle Operation 2.
No.
No, he does not. Gogeta 166.
Play Gundam Extreme versus Maxi Boost on. It's a good game.
Rossalon D&D asks, wasn't that a joke? Did the entire dev team actually walk out?
No, that's real.
Yeah, as soon as that trailer went up, there was a bunch of people on the dev team going, don't support this. The people making it are monsters, yep. Basically.
Yep. Wow, really?
Oof. Oh, wow. Yep. Yeah, that's
awesome.
That's some good PR. How's the game look?
It apparently looked really cool.
Oh, apparently, look out for the mango.
Yep, it looked really great. Too bad the fucking publisher's a shitheel. Spicy boy, please get the fuck out of my way.
We got
oh, banana!
Stick together, y'all. There we go.
There's
gonna
our
be
three
fine.
Friends.
Play huddle.
There you go.
Our boys.
Oh god, don't push
you're
me
fine,
into the-
You're fine,
Don't okay. push me into the oranges.
Here we go. Exactly. There it is. Easy living.
Okay.
Easy living.
Die
easy
to fuck
five, baby.
Got smacked in the face by a fucking log. Made it. Top 10. Boom.
Awesome. There we go.
Oh, we're all in?
All in, I think.
Way to go.
Hell yeah.
Spectrefall, thanks for the biddies, bro. Weren't going to PS5 games, but they did like the new game Hood.
Oh, I saw Hood. It looked okay, but it looked, it kind of had, unfortunately, like, the narration made me feel like it felt like State of Survival.
I missed the State of Play. I don't, they had their, like, Sony had their big press event, like, last month, so I'm not, like, did they announce PS5 release date yet?
No.
Oh, shit, Rocket League.
This felt more like a,
Ooh, what?
Like when Nintendo does Nindies.
Oh boy, I haven't played this one yet. All right, what are we? Or do we have
Rocket League Blue?
I think we have more players.
Team Blue. Score
goals. I'm going for their ball.
Hey.
No. Son.
All right.
They scored on themselves, those stupid idiots.
Hey, dummy.
Oh fuck, wait, I might accidentally do that too.
I don't think it was you. It's okay. Oops.
No! Fuck! Please!
Oh shit, two coming this way.
No! Hell yeah, good momentum.
Oh god, the frame rate! Spot the frames!
Spot your two balls.
The balls aren't ready for this reality.
Oh,
anybody
that's
else
in.
Getting the juttering on the balls? Juttery balls, kind of,
like, yeah, the jutter.
Is the balls are inert too old for the crowd now, you think?
It might be.
Don't say that, Grant.
It doesn't make a bit of difference, guys.
Yeah, sound off in the chat.
You can make the memes anyway.
If you were there for the balls were inert.
It's 2020. The memes are forever.
Because nice
time is forever.
Hashtag if you remember when Milhouse was meme.
I remember.
Hashtag I remember. No.
Get it in.
Get it in, y'all.
Bitch. Get it in.
Oh, fuck.
We're doing good.
The save.
RD is very strong. Get off me, you prick.
Blue team, biggest D in the
Midwest.
Come on.
Yeah, we got this D.
I'm in. Oh, shit. Push it out. Goal.
Ow.
I'm trying to show him my old face.
Get him. Yeah.
Oh,
fuck y'all.
Run away.
Oh, wait. Nice.
We're still playing. Don't count it out just yet. We still playing.
Hold up.
State of this play is.
Oh fuck!
Oh god!
Oh god! That was a.
Oh, I missed. Oh, this is bad.
Oh fuck!
Oh god! Oh god! The turnaround!
No! I got that.
Yeah, I got the ball coming. Oh no!
Oh fuck!
Oh
that
god!
Came from down. That's
it's
okay.
A
that's
tie
going
game,
in. That's in.
Fans.
That's in. That. Why is it not in? Why is it not in? Okay, it's in.
We end in. Come on, let's shore this shit up.
All right.
Oh no! We have no defense!
I...
Oh, where'd that one come from?
No!
Fuck!
If you fall into
okay,
the
somebody
goal,
get ready to grab the other one. I'm trying to play D on this one. Oh god, I'm failing at it.
We're doing okay. We're looking good.
We're going into overtime. Going into overtime.
Overtime.
Is it sudden death or more time, I wonder?
Overtime.
Okay. I think it's sudden death. Oh god. Okay, I grabbed that, dude.
Our offense is going. I think they got it.
Yeah!
Yes!
Down to the wire. Achievement unlocked.
In.
Got an achievo.
Down to the wire. Hell yeah.
Eat shit, yellow.
Go blue!
Let's get it. Is that three of us in this?
That is.
I think so.
We're almost half of this roundup. Come on.
All right, what's our final round? Is it the Crag again? God damn
okay.
it.
Okay. All
there
right.
are, there are other fine. Final rounds.
Are there
this
other
is
final
fine.
Rounds? Okay.
This is fine.
There are.
Because so far, this has been the final every time, and I hadn't gotten to the final before
no,
tonight.
No, this is fine. This is
the
absolutely
one
fine.
I, the only
what
other
if...
one I played is Hexagon.
Okay. Sabotage everyone else. If someone gets up ahead, sabotage everyone. We just need a win for the team.
That's me! Why are you sabotaging me?
Uh-oh.
I didn't know what you were dressed as. You changed your look.
He's got an arrow.
No.
All right, I'm still living.
Oh, you're right. My bad.
All right.
No! I'm trying
this
to fuck everybody else up. I'm
pigeons ahead. I'm tied with this fucking stupid. Oh, no. Okay.
Oh, I'm not getting up there unless everybody
oh, no.
has it.
This guy's got it.
That baseball boy.
Wait, no.
Getting
no.
beat up.
Maybe.
Cock.
You just gotta believe. You gotta believe.
He's gonna miss it. He's gonna miss it.
He's gonna miss it.
Zeno, was that you?
Yes!
Was that you?
No, I'm eliminated.
No!
Wait,
no!
You were on it. You were fucking on it.
It was a fucking photo finish.
This game sucks. Fuck.
Come on. I fucking slapped my face into the
You
ground.
Were. I saw you. Judge.
You were on that.
Can we get a replay, Judge? Someone over here.
Got robbed.
Man, I got nothing for losing the first round.
Whatever, I still got a fucking crown for all of that anyway.
Hey, that's good. God damn it.
The fuck, I was robbed.
You were on it. That is bullshit.
You have to hold down grab? Are you serious?
Well, you have to grab it. You have to hit R2.
You must hold
so,
the crown.
By all accounts, I did grab it. I just didn't know I had to press the grab button.
You didn't hit the grab button?
No.
Okay, that's actually hilarious.
Robo Dragon Lord says they almost broke their hand from slamming on their table watching that.
Ooh, a new level, Gate Crashers.
Mm.
I think this one is like, oh yeah, this is like the walls are gonna come up in different intervals.
All right, true RNG, unless you're good at patterns.
I'm all the way in the back. Great.
Same.
It's okay. You'll be able to ride the wave of beans.
Oh god.
No!
That's what I fucking thought, fools.
Oh, we
gotta play the time game.
We live.
Oh fuck! I didn't play the time game correctly.
Come on! I know you want to drop. You want to drop. You feel it. You are an asshole.
Chat. That actually was random. That's not a pattern.
Oh
please.
What?
Oh, come on, come on.
The door was lower, so I'm gonna go.
Furious!
Oh, I see now.
Here comes the slime wall.
And it's a jump, it's a jump. All right. There we go. Okay.
Woo! Made it. I like that one.
Stand up, stand up!
Yeah, I like that one a lot too.
I knew it!
Still in this? No! Oh, shit!
Oh, no.
Damn.
Fuck.
I didn't realize that they were like. There was one that like went up and then went down and then just stayed up.
Yeah,
and I was like sitting at it. I was like, wait, I thought we agreed, game. This was a pattern.
No, that's all lies.
We had an arrangement.
I think Zawa. It's patterns in like the beginning and then it's all random. Like they make you think it's a pattern.
Zawa, Zawa, Zawa.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Well, another round where I or another game where I'm out round one.
Here we are again at the rollout. Log rolling.
Not gonna dress up? No. I'm gonna catch them off guard when default skin kills them.
Yep. When default skin hits the chicken dinner, you know you got something going. Then you can say, first time.
Haha, wow, first time playing.
Easy game,
wow.
Easy life.
Wow, easy game.
No, oh my god!
Oh, this was a bad idea. Oh, I chose the wrong one. There we go. Alright, safe here. It's safe on this one. Oh, wow, this one is a lot harder with so many fucking people.
They're all assholes. They're all lepers.
Unclean!
I did not want to leave that one.
They'll drag you down with them.
You bitches! You fucking bitches!
I know!
Absolutely do. Assholes! Can't believe I died at rollout. My little jelly body
like,
is getting
bro,
eaten
easy
by.
Game. My little brother can do it. Who doesn't exist?
Get off me! Tell me you're alive. Okay, you're alive. Cool. We just
so,
for the boys.
Son of a fuck!
Oh, that was really close, Zito. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, Zito!
Yeah, there we go.
Fuck.
No! Oh, Zeno's out?
Damn it, I was the fucking final one.
Fuck.
It's you, Kieran. It's all you.
All right.
I love when more of our team makes it, but it is nice when it's only one of us and I know exactly who to focus the camera on.
Yeah, now we can all get a different spectator angle on him.
I'm so nervous.
Okay, it's okay, Kieran. You just got four cameras on you at any given moment.
Yeah, I know.
We're your lackatoos, don't worry.
Thanks for the Zawas, chat.
Zawa.
You're really helping.
Yeah. Uh-oh, match game.
Easy mode.
Easy. Yeah. Only an idiot would lose this one.
I don't think I've ever actually failed in the match game.
It's fine.
All right. There he is.
Great Dane asking why no more soundboard, because it's at the office.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't really know how to set it up to make the rest of the chat or like, you know, the call hear it.
Yeah.
Nobody's able to go in there anyway.
Easy.
Great.
Don't even have to move.
God, Kieran, imagine if this was like a fucking like Luigi does nothing and still wins moment.
Okay. Was there an orange? No. I think everything's right here. Cherry, apple, grape. Where's watermelon? Okay.
Watermelon is corner from you.
Ooh, I like
watermelon.
Guy's outfit.
Oh man, everybody's here.
I like that dude who has like the lava skin. That looks cool.
Yeah.
I was gonna say it looks like steaks.
Okay. I can see that. The guy who's giving everybody the finger guns.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right, orange is over here. Oh, over here, okay. Got it.
Apple! Oh,
Where was apple?
Not on the orange.
Okay!
That is the most people I've ever seen eliminated from one of these.
Oh my god, I didn't see the apple. I almost was an idiot.
Apple was all on one side. Yep, one person. Most people I've ever seen eliminated from this one. Yeah.
Oh, and then it's just quiet for a second.
Yeah, my brain's only got two wrinkles right now.
Oopsie daisy. I've never seen
jump
this one.
Jump and dive.
Jump through the ring. Okay.
Speedrun Odyssey. I know how to do this.
Yeah. So you're just trying to gain points for your team.
Got it.
But I'm guessing there's a good way to fuck over other players too. But it's probably not as worth it.
In this one, it's not worth fucking over other players. It's just jumping.
Oh, you got an AFK dude on your team.
Oh fuck. I can't make that one.
Ah, you got griefers. Excellent.
It's okay as long as you're not last.
Exactly.
Oh, the gold one's probably worth a lot of points.
As long as you're not in last, though.
Okay.
Is the gold one coming back down ever?
Okay, looks like there's a bunch over here. Fuck!
Just fuck over red, don't worry about it.
You're still kicking red's ass.
Well, they only need three. And, like, some of these are worth multiple points.
Oh, these spawns are tough sometimes, I see.
Yeah.
All right. Interesting. Get it, blue!
Yeah!
Yes, awesome!
Holy fuck, I saw that!
Yeah, the gold ones are worth a lot.
Mm-hmm. Doldred, thank you for the 8 months of Prime subbage, my man.
Fuck you!
I didn't see that. Did you get it?
Yes!
Yeah, you got that one, though.
Yeah, I got it.
You stole it twice from the same dude.
Oh, you guys are really close to just being flat out in the lead.
Unfortunately, you don't get bonus points for just rocking it.
There's probably an Achievo,
I assume. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, does that not count?
Smeeman, thank you for the sub.
Meeman.
Don't give it up, Luffy.
Yeah, so long as a blue
team. All right, in the lead.
Oh, yeah, we're killing it.
Absolutely
all
demolishing.
All of us. This whole team
effort.
That's right. It's just like, you know, talking to a stream chat. You say we and make them feel included.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Royal.
Yeah, all of you watching us right now.
Team effort.
You've all contributed.
That's right, Slash. You are helping.
Thank you, Slash.
You're getting everybody else's energy. They're feeding you.
I know. I'm a vampire like that.
I'm surprised how few people I'm seeing using weird HTML stuff in the names. After I saw that was a thing, I figured it would just be an endless.
Give it a week.
Yeah, no, you're right.
Oh, wow, final already.
All right.
Do it, Kieran.
Make it to fall map.
Remember
don't make
grab.
The same mistake I did.
I know to grab it. It went up when I was there and I had to wait and there this game cheats. Okay, here we go. We got it.
Here we go.
There he is. Come on, default fucking Fortnite Johnny skin. Let's go.
I got it.
Bubblegum jelly bean. No, bubblegum jelly bean. There we go.
Yeah, bubblegum jelly bean.
Yeah, but
I said it right the first time.
Yeah, he got backed up one night in a bit of a bubblegum. All right, here we go.
Doctors were perplexed with the first case of bubblegum.
Eat shit, jelly
bean. Go, dude, go!
Fuck that werewolf!
Oh, you've got this!
It's coming down! It's coming down!
Wait!
Jump! No!
No! Okay,
God,
so I gotta...
damn it! That's so rude!
You gotta jump like a little early.
Yeah, I gotta jump early. Oh. Okay.
Andy, what it's fucking name!
Do you see? I'm making it there every fucking time. God
the biggest
damn
problem,
it.
Like I said, the biggest problem is the fact that there's that little running momentum that you need before it like lets you like haul up and jump.
Gotta learn the meta.
I'll get it.
I keep getting so close to pigeon pants, losing round one.
Yo, I'm so close to pigeon pants though.
Okay.
Maybe if you were just good at
the hundo, I know, so close.
Maybe if you were just
if
good at this
game.
If only
I was good. I know, I'm just terrible.
Don't mind me, Chad. I'm just gonna play this song to give me some fucking power. Let's go.
Damn it. I make it up there too fast. That's the problem.
Yeah.
I'm just too good.
Karen, you're too quick.
You're too good.
Dial it back on the speed running, buddy.
God,
why once again?
It's okay. Just remember. You gotta go down the middle.
It's all RNG. That's why Grant's lost three times in a row.
Exactly. It's all RNG.
I'm in the front!
Coco, thank you so much.
Drive the car.
Thank you for the gifts after I was robbed twice in a row.
Okay. Okay, so everybody's gonna be on this side, which means that everybody's going to fuck over.
Yep, I'm in.
Oh, yellow, now!
I'm in, I'm nice, I'm not owned.
I thought I wouldn't trip.
Waddle to victory! Waddle!
The angle where you trip. Oh, that's so fucked. That's
a bad call.
That's
a bad call. Nobody else jump on this one. Oh.
Woo, there we go. Okay.
I know how to play Sonic games. I can pixel perfect this. Let's go.
Oh, fuck. Why did everybody... God damn it. I chose the wrong.
Blue, thank you.
No.
Oh, no.
Oh, fuck. Here we go.
Yeah.
This is where it gets stupid.
Okay.
It's stupid. It's
far
pretty
enough
stupid,
ahead
all right.
Not everybody else can fuck me over, but these people still can.
I mean,
humanity is a waste. Oh, God damn it. I have to
was
wait
that the perfect
now.
Angle and I got jumped
you
on.
You an asshole! Why would you jump on this, you fucking troglodyte? Okay, here
fell.
We
go. Oh, this is bad.
Am I gonna do it again? Number eight boys. Again. Hell yeah.
Okay, here we go. Okay. Solid. Okay. Top 20. AK Gorillas, you let go this instant, young man.
Yeah, I think I'm the only one still running.
Yeah, there you are, Grant.
All right, let's... Oh, nope.
Oh, you're trying to play the counterbalance game. Oh, that's dangerous. You're being too kind.
Being generous.
Don't you understand? If we're all selfish, none of us survive! Look at that! It's honor! It's going so well now!
Oh my god!
A crab would rather pull another crab into the bucket than see another crab run free! Humanity is no better!
You would damn us all!
Oh, this is bad. That's bad.
This is so...
Grant, you're gonna
make
me cry. I love you so much.
Oh, no!
What?
They pushed me!
No.
I was ready to jump and they pushed me.
No.
Thank you, Calm Guy, for 1500 bits saying, "Don't fall, Grant. I believe in you." Also, you guys are my favorite streamers. Thank you.
Thank you.
This game's great, guys. It's terrific. Excellent experience.
No. I've gotten 8 3 times.
$30 or whatever. Well spent.
No, it's the Whirly Gig.
Grant, oh, my favorite. So much. I actually love this one.
It's the most interesting obstacle course, I think.
I'm going right down the middle. Fuck everything.
Yo, listen. I know this game just came out, but can I spit a map out to the fucking devs? Mini golf. Fall Guy mini golf.
Dude, that'd be so fun.
I'm waiting for them to add more map. Like, because
yeah,
there's so plan many to. Possibilities.
They totally. Absolutely
plan to. That's the thing that has me the most excited about, like, sticking with this, is I. Oh, this seems like a game that you could add stuff to forever.
Totally. Oh, dude, workshop?
Ooh, yeah. Workshop. I didn't even think about workshop stuff.
Ah, you fucking crabs!
Oh, I didn't know you could, like, grab ledges and climb up.
I feel like that's what you have to do there.
No, you're
nice. I'm not always.
I always jump on the little blocks.
Oh, the yellow one. You can jump on the yellow blocks. I see.
Yeah, I always thought you had to jump on the yellow block and then get up there. Or jump off of other people. Like, that's
one,
that's
oh, you're so go. Nice, Chad.
Nice. Nick, I thought
so
you weren't making that.
I got it.
Just got chance it.
Fuck off. God damn it.
Okay, I'm alive.
All right, we living.
Top three, baby.
Nice.
Here that comes.
I'm fucking broad
settled. Yeah.
No! Oh, I hit the corner!
Fuck no!
Hell yeah, we in.
Is Nick the only one not
in card? We take podium.
Out of my own head. Get
okay,
out of my own
so.
Head.
Guess so.
Whoop. Oh, I jumped too early.
No!
Shit. Oh, that fucked me.
This is gonna be.
I think I'm doomed.
Yeah, you can do it.
I think you're in.
No.
There are already too many people on the ramp when I started anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's that last propeller at the end that I can never get past.
Yeah, you have one bad move. You have to be patient on that last propeller, and sometimes you're not able to. I needed to be more patient the first time. Oh, well. That one was on me. That's the reason I like that course, because I feel like, you know, if I lose that one, it's on me.
It's tougher for other people to mess you up on that one.
It is
oh,
a lot harder.
Oh, fuck, this one again.
Hell yeah, we got it.
All right, Kieran and Zito, we're cheering you on from here.
We got it.
All right, I'm gonna follow Zito, Grant.
All right, then I'll look at Kieran. As I am wont to do.
Here he goes with his cracked, like, basically you have that, like, chocolate shell mint ice cream look.
Get away
from okay,
me.
Okay, yeah.
Only some players are toxic. Some of them are okay.
Just chill out.
They might have a cough or two, but they don't have the plague.
Yeah, look out for the hemorrhoid pillows.
There are some of us who understand civility.
I'll be in.
So far, three people are eliminated.
Yeah. Just give me a punch, Fall Guys. I just want to be able to hit people.
I know. Oh. I want to murder everyone.
Punch him in the face.
Dude, the moment they start adding in, like, fucking melee weapons.
Just one, like, you know, just a sucker punch or just a straight punch.
Just something to knock other players
maybe
down.
Maybe a haymaker to make it risky. Like something you gotta commit to.
You topple
over. If you miss your punch, you fall.
You cock!
Maybe it launches you.
Ooh, yeah. Like, you peter forward a bit if you don't hit anybody. Oh, yeah. Like Luigi's move, where he just, like, rockets himself.
Yeah, and then you're dying if you miss it. But, man, if you connect...
And it can also be used as like a movement tool.
I'm in.
Nicely done, boys.
Maybe if they just let the X, like the square dash or the dive move, be like a tackling spear.
Yeah.
When you combine it with right trigger. Talon, thanks for the 100 bitties, bro.
Someone in my chat said. Oh, I'm sorry.
No, go ahead.
Someone in my chat said that the cart and marble streams mentally prepare you for all of this. What do you mean the marble stream? The marble stream, you don't fucking play anything. It's just you watch marble.
You gamble. Okay. You hope.
All right. Zito, you and I should go to the end.
All right. Well, hopefully our team will realize this.
They will learn.
Talon to the Dragon asking, what's the first thing you want to do when you get back to the office?
Like, all right, let's go.
Allowed to return. Is there anything you're anticipating getting back to?
We got one guy on blue.
One guy.
As far as
one guy on yellow.
Getting back to the office stuff, I am just looking forward to being able to be in the same room and streaming with people. I feel like that.
Yeah, I miss that a lot.
That helps energy a lot.
Because you can also, because then you can also do like single player games again.
Yeah.
Nope, you are not allowed to play, sir.
French fries is looking rough.
A whole yellow team is already out.
Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you, French fry.
Nope.
Right, stopping shit.
Oh man, blue team hasn't even made it to the ramp yet.
No, fuck. Oh no. Guys, I can't stop it!
Just stop blue. Just turn around and stop blue, Zito. If you can stop blue.
Yeah, we're stopping blue. Oh, they're in the corner. What are you going to do? What are you going to do about this?
Oh, that's so sad.
However, they've got our ball in the same predicament.
Oh, no.
It's okay.
Is it?
It is okay. It's going to be fine. You got to believe.
How long will this last?
We'll play all day, blue. We can do this all fucking
day.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
I like how yellows are like, nope, we're good. Bye.
We'll just hang out.
Yellow, pick a side. Come on.
Yellow's like...
Are their characters even here anymore?
I think they despawned.
Yeah, I think they disappear when their ball gets in.
I wonder if it'll time out and it'll just choose whoever's further back. I think Blue has more members than you, too.
You cannot fucking stop me. No, sir, this is not allowed. I'm not allowing this.
This is not happening. Will's the unstoppable force, the immovable object, friends.
I am playing off.
Willpower.
Can you dive and kick it like the...
I'm trying.
I don't think so.
Oh, you can't dive on this one?
You can dive, yes, but...
Oh, but it just doesn't knock it. Doesn't have the same momentum for it.
Oh, no! No! Oh, fuck you! Fuck! I'm fucking all of your days up. God damn it. Okay.
Oh, no! Oh, God! Oh, no! 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 No!
That's bullshit. That's bullshit!
Damn.
All right, run it back. Run it back. Quit.
Exit. Exit. I'm mashing B. Let me out! Let me out! It's not letting me exit!
You don't want to mash B. You want B and then A.
Yeah, B and A really quick.
Well, nothing's coming up when I press B.
Yeah, it's not letting me out.
I got an error when reclaiming rewards, so that might be part of it. Might have been a connectivity thing.
Mm. Well, I'm going to have to wait for this final round to think it's starting for me to quit out.
Yep.
Well, once again, the same mountain.
Look at my wardrobe. Let's see.
Are there other maps for the final one?
Yes.
Yeah, one of my favorites that I mentioned, Hexagon.
Let me out. Why are you not letting me out?
I'll be Grimace Bacon.
It wasn't letting me...
It's just like straight up not letting me go.
It wasn't letting me use the B button to circle, I guess, to get out. But
use escape.
But yeah, I had to press escape.
No, I'm frozen here. I'm locked into this.
Really?
Yeah.
Escape is doing nothing.
Nope.
Damn.
Huh. Well, luckily it's the final round, so it should be done pretty quick.
In theory.
It's okay. My guy can just dance now.
Something out of it, so that's nice.
I don't know if you get more rewards for like watching longer, maybe.
You don't, not for watching longer, but the more rounds you're in, you get more.
Yeah.
I'm so close to the fucking bird pants.
He just wants his bird pants.
I just want the bird pants.
Mr. Bird Pants. What the fuck?
Oh, you're not in?
No, it's just out. It just started shooting me into a game for some reason. Weird.
Oh,
there you go.
Yeah. Ah, there we are.
Pop, 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 pop. Not a lot of people this time around. We're at half capacity.
Yeah, there must have been a real, like, connection, like, tussle right there for a second.
All right. Door time.
The teeth on the doors is slightly unsettling.
A little bit.
Into my mouth. Come into my mouth, Douglas.
Speaking of teeth. Jesus Christ. Speaking of teeth, you've become aware of the monster Siren Head, correct?
Yes.
Have you seen that thing? Okay. Yeah. I didn't realize apparently that thing has like teeth and a tongue. The siren parts have a mouth on it. I thought it was
how else
a siren.
Would it eat?
I mean, you know, I thought it was just like a siren up there. I didn't realize.
Heads typically have mouths.
This mythical creature.
I love that some, like, people, like, keep confusing you for an SCP when it's just the guy who made it his, like, OC.
I know, like, I saw that thing, like, a year and a half ago, and it, like, exploded. And I'm like, I'm happy for him, but I know he's also, like, frustrated that, like, people are doing his shit with his OC, and he's like, this is my character.
This is mine.
Yeah, it was like, dude, I made this, you didn't. What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, I had seen it before.
Somebody made, like, a game based around it and shit.
Someone was trying to like spy it, like not like buy it, but like someone was trying to like make a movie or something out of it.
Top 10, number 9.
I'm in.
I think I was like 25 or 6.
We made it, Sal. My cat's
bugging
me because
someone in my chat
time.
Pretty much just made it on point. You made this, I made this.
Yeah, exactly.
Also, thank you, Limealicious, for the big ol' raid.
Hey, Limes.
Asking if we're enjoying this game. I would say so.
No, we're all about this. I can only expect greater things in the future.
Yeah, considering how early on this is, and like, I mean, it's great. It's beat Takeshi's Battle Royale.
Pretty much.
I can't believe Zeno has won every time. Ty, you jest? I slapped my face into the crown, and I forgot to press the crab button.
Oh, this one people will really
fuck
what is you
this
over.
One?
I haven't played this.
It's jump rope.
Man, this is the jump first. Rope.
Oh, I got like 1,000 jumps on that WarioWare game. Let's go.
And anyone who says is a liar, I love this. I love this confidence you have in me, Ty. Thank you. You burger fuck.
Oh, fuck. Somebody did grab me, assholes. God damn it. They do. I hate it.
Let me in.
I know.
I just like scaring people. I'll grab them well before they're in danger. But now they know I can.
Come here, Pigeon Man. I'm taking you. Oh, wait. That's you, Grant.
Hey, yeah.
Pigeon
Man,
watch.
The underwear wolf. Ah!
Oh, fuck, oh, okay, fuck, okay, fuck, fuck, okay, fuck. I'm trying to walk against traffic, but I can't get up. No!
Nope. I'm not owned.
I
I'm
got
not
eliminated
owned. I'm fine.
Second because...
Go!
Oh, this is bad. I'm out. someone messed me up in the dark of the night. I couldn't see.
All right, Kieran, I believe in you. And Zito, I also believe in you.
Oh, Zito, you're still in?
I'm in.
Hell yeah. Get away from me.
Get the fuck out of here, French fry,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, it's starting to speed up.
Hell yeah.
Oh,
hell yeah.
I'm gonna fall. Big.
I should have blocked low tie. I'm sorry.
Oh, I love Pig Menace. That's a good name.
Pig. Oh yeah.
Pig Menace. Nice.
Pig Menace.
Oh. Man, I like the name I made up too.
The Pig Menace is pretty good.
The Pig Menace.
Pig Menace is a little more fun.
That's my punk rock band.
PG. Okay.
Block party. Never played this one.
Easy mode.
Oh wait, no, we have played this one. I'm a jackass.
Here, Sal, you want to watch too, buddy? No? Just want to be here and bother me for dinner? Crazy Jimmy, thank you for the 23 months, man. Also, whoa. Fabulous Gay Bear, thank you for the 4 months, dude.
Even if I win or lose this chat, I still get the coveted fucking pigeon pants.
That's all that matters.
He has
it's all that matters.
Pigeon pants threshold.
Okay, can I spot what's coming if I look over here? Yes, I can. Okay.
Yeah, you can like angle the camera.
Angle my camera down, yeah.
What am I doing staying in front? Only fucking villains stay in the front.
I'm getting bored up here, buddy.
All right, what you need to do... Okay. Zeno, Kieran, I want you to throw this game, possibly, to test something for me.
Never. What?
I want someone to jump on someone's head and be on the rail and just away from all of the moving blocks.
I don't know if you can jump on a person's head from ground level.
You definitely, I'm fairly sure you can.
They have to trip over.
What's fucked up, Grant, is that I attempted.
On a standing person.
Grant, what's fucked up is I attempted.
Trust me, though, like that is a great idea. I don't know if you can do it standing. I think they have to be falling over.
Okay, well, maybe someone does a jumping tackle and then you jump.
And then, like, jump on their head? Yeah, like, that might work.
Yeah, true acrobat strats.
Like, the next time two or three of us make it to this game, before it starts running, just try to run that.
Yeah,
funny,
I want to try that. Funny
Wahoo Man speedrun tech.
Like, I want to see what ways that you can manipulate these games if you come in with a group and just fuck over other people.
No!
Oh, boy.
The hallway, we're in.
John Phoenix claiming this definitely works.
Oh, shit.
Although, I feel like when this part happens, you probably couldn't.
If you're on the railing, I think you'd be fine.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
Is the railing on the other side of it? Okay, I thought it was covering the railing. Oh, I see it now.
I'm in.
And made it. Nice. Woo!
Nice.
Exactly 10.
Wow.
Get the fuck out of here.
Alright.
Everybody just chill.
We're still hanging out. Music.
This is like the third time, okay? I've made it to the fucking finals. I'm going to get it. I swear to God.
Tiptoe!
This isn't even the finals. Someone else has to get out.
We're at 10 people. It's not the finals.
Yeah, that's weird.
Alright.
I guess a lot of people got eliminated at some point, but let's go. Okay. Hello again, Salazar. This cat is really hungry.
Fuck it. Don't care. Oh.
That's right. Fuck it.
I should care.
Just make those attempts.
Throw caution to the wind.
Come on.
I wish there were multiple starting routes, but only one of them actually led to the end.
Wait.
Good going, Zeno. I like it. I like it. Yeah.
I'm learning. Ah!
Okay.
You got this, Spirit.
That's it.
You got it. Oh, woo!
Nice.
Yeah, there you go.
Cock!
And now you have to remember.
Left. And then
right ahead.
Up. Okay.
Oh.
Left.
There you go. Here we go.
And then left. And then left all the way up.
Left up. Left up.
Left and just straight to the
end. All the way up. There you go.
Jump.
Go.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Good going.
Boost it. All right. Here we go. Two of our boys in the final
Dude,
Zeno, round.
We're crushing it. Come on, we got this.
Go, all right, remember,
consistency.
Touch the crowd and caress it like
Hammer. I know, and jump when it's coming down.
Watch this be the one time we don't get the crown.
I know, it's going to be the fucking Hex one.
What?
Ooh, not even? What is this?
Oh, this is tail. You need to have the tail and you win.
Oh,
so only one person can have the tail.
Only one person has the tail. So if you or I get it, we just protect
defend
each other.
The other.
And then at the last minute, we backstab each other.
Hold on, who has it? Okay, Immortal Lolly, the guy at the space helmet has it.
I see him. I'm gonna cut him off. Come on, yeah, come over here. Come on, right over here. You son of a bitch.
Oh,
I'm on,
mad jukes. Okay, now, okay.
Okay.
Oops, somebody with the...
Visual 2D.
Like Visual 2D with the chocolate dipped pickle.
Come here, you fuck.
That saved him!
Son of a bitch!
I'm just gonna follow
nope.
the tail.
You know what? I'm puking you. The mind games.
Yeah, he's heading for the center.
Alright, so you... if you put pressure on whoever has it, I can cut them off.
They're in the... They're...
Here we go.
Oh,
I got your ass. Oh, yeah! Yeah, buddy! Alright, I got
it. Jared.
Where are you? Zeno, I'm coming over to you, man.
Let's go.
Oh, no! That's a...
Oh, no! Hang on.
Yeah, that spot in the middle there is tough because you slow down, so they're gonna be able to catch you.
You're got it again.
Got it. All right, I'm running.
Zeno coming in for the D.
Nope.
Yeah, Zeno, just protect him.
Yeah, just for. Camera, please.
Get
visual
down.
2D. You are
fuck
never.
Fuck all
catching.
You.
You're never
yeah,
catching me, visual
Zeno.
2D.
Epic D.
Visual 2D, you will never catch me.
I played fucking D in soccer, so it's pretty on point. Let's go!
Oh, I'm over the bridge.
He's coming to cut you off.
No!
Oh.
It's a scramble!
Got it! Get Godzilla! Right, no, wait! No! Nice! Get away from him! Get away from him! You sons of bitches! I'm holding
Big
him back!
Big D, cheer it! Big D, cheer it!
Come on, let the chicken pants get that chicken dinner! Get out of here! None of you can touch him! Get away from me! Oh, you're good,
leave
you're
my
good.
Fucking chicken pants!
Pants!
Chicken dinner! No! No! Oh, the stolen by the
yes!
Pants!
Yes!
Oh! Yes! Yes!
Beep, 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 beep.
The last second!
Got him!
Hell yeah, Kieran.
I'm so proud of you!
Pure skill.
And I still got my chicken pants.
Everybody wins.
It's a fucking victory all around. You best bet I am equipping these pigeon pants.
Hell yeah.
Default Johnny in. Last second. Oh my god.
Doesn't need any frills. Doesn't need any extra pieces.
Got it. Default skin victory.
Holy shit.
Excellent.
All right,
that's
good.
That's how we roll.
All right, I don't need to do anything else for the rest of the night. I won.
All right, I think we got time for one more before.
I got one more in me.
I'm down.
All right. We gotta go out on two victories in a row.
Okay.
Then you know that, right?
I cannot lose round one. That's my only hope.
I'm putting back on
round two, round three, four, five. I don't care.
Holy shit.
That last minute, boink!
That was so awesome.
Thank you for the chicken. Thank you for the chicken dinner bits.
Pika, thank you. Rendaris, thank you. Jason Wolf, thank you.
Thank you, Dirtader, for 500 bits.
It's like watching MXC again.
Oh, I got a connection error. Fuck.
It's a connection error.
Booted me
back in.
All right, reinvite.
Totally haven't been trying to stream snipe the past 2 hours, Brock, you son of a bitch.
You monster.
Oh, I'm one crown away from getting spooky doodles. Oh, shit.
Spooky doodles?
Oh, fuck
it. Spooky doodles and chicken pants?
Man, I'm living the dream.
Yo, chicken pants.
Chicken pants.
Ah, yes, the SpongeBob music will just make this, oh, beautiful.
Heart's beating, my hands are shaking.
So
did anybody else
pain.
Play the Rehydrated?
I was never really into Battle
no,
for Bikini
I,
Bottom.
No, I want
so
to.
The
guys that developed it like took particular interest in the speedrun. Like the speedrun is why it got made.
Yeah.
So like they kept a lot of tech in.
I didn't play it when it originally came out, but I really liked it. I thought they did a really fucking good job on the HD remake.
Oh,
the
God.
Rehydrated edition.
That's here, awesome.
Here we fucking go. Counterbalance the bullshit.
God damn it.
Crabs in a bucket, like Nick said.
Yeah. They'd rather see every other crab die than let one succeed.
Oh, y'all can have
climb,
that first.
Climb! I will crawl out of this bucket even if it kills every single last one of you! Stand up, you pigeon fuck!
What's the fucking ladder speech from Game of Thrones?
Oh god, I think I ruined this. I ruined that teeter totter for everyone.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
You're welcome. Ah, oh, fuck, the purple one's screwed. I may as well jump
I
off
hate
here.
When you collide into somebody in midair that it makes you stumble. Oh my god. Idiots.
No, yes, trudge! Yes. Trudge!
Get
trudge!
My jump angle. God
trudge!
Damn it.
Get going! No. Trudge!
Woo! Okay.
I hate this.
Oh no.
That was a very
what a
bad idea.
What a bad location.
This was a terrible choice.
Idea. Okay. Gonna jump from here.
Go!
And then
go!
Stage
no!
Three.
No!
No! No!
Stage three. Here we go.
Oh, I'm nice. I'm living. Why are we all grabbing each other?
Because we're crabs.
Are you serious? Holy shit.
No. Nobody else step on this one!
Oh, why am I getting such weird frame rates here in the third act?
Okay. This is not looking so hot, but
great.
Am I aware there is an actual chicken costume? Yes.
Here we go.
No! God damn it! But only epic Fortnite streamers get shit like that. That's the battle pass shit!
Oh, fuck. Right.
Yes! Okay!
Eye on purple. Here we go.
Got scary for a sec, but we living.
Okay.
No! What do you mean you don't have a battle pass?
Yes! Yeah! All the way in! Here we go! Gorilla Geek, it's all on you! Thank you for the 100 biddies. Come on,
Grant,
man.
What the fuck was that?
What is happening, you Grant?
You were like sliding to the side. Oh, you got it.
Here you go, Grant. You got this.
Hell yeah! Grant's in.
No chance. Okay.
Win feeding.
You know, come on, man. You got the pigeon pants. Fly, brother, fly!
Use that birdie ass of yours.
Oh, this is looking dire.
It's okay. There's still people flubbing it up. Yeah, they're falling on that purple one.
Oh, you fucking thought!
You got a chance. You're still in this, man.
Got this.
You gotta beat that guy. You gotta beat.
No, left. Go left.
No! Oh, shit.
Oh,
no.
No.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
No.
So close, Zito.
Oh, well.
I got the achievement Stumble Chums for that. Wow, not even all 41 qualified, only 40. So God, I guess damn. There's a time limit to that round?
I don't know how it works.
I have an invisible timer.
We choose one qualifier to just throw out.
Hit Parade.
Oh, this one. This,
obstacles to the finish line. Okay.
Just a bunch of bullshit.
This is bullshit because
I love a bunch of bullshit.
Dude, this is bullshit because this game desperately wants me to go to a fucking water park now, and I can't.
Dude, I know!
God, I'm so fucking sad because our country couldn't get their head out of their ass that there won't be any, like, Halloween shit this year. And I mean, well, by that I mean I'm not going to go to any Halloween shit this year.
Yeah.
Fright Night stuff and things like that.
That's rather forgiving.
Yeah, if you fall at the beginning, it's not bad.
Oh, the revolving doors of hell.
Oh, this music fucking works so well.
Being in the front of the revolving doors was very nice.
Okay.
You assholes!
Oh. Woo! Woo! There we go. That was my Little Richard. I made it.
In.
I saw that.
Got it! Woo, cross the line. Cross the line.
Double there.
Oh my god, second to last. Damn. That was scary.
Right in there.
I got stuck behind the doors.
Yes, there is a person in the game. I'm not sure if they got disqualified, but there was a person called Karen.
No, Karen.
Ah,
yeah,
that's good. There's someone using HTML in this. I can only see Tramp.
I see Tramp. Shramp.
S-H-R-A-M-P. Yeah,
oh, okay. Yeah, I saw Ramp, and I...
Eggs!
Oh, fuck
one.
Yeah. Oh, I want to play
best eggs. Best one.
Yes!
Okay.
Go for the golden eggs. Fuck everything else.
Just go for the golden eggs and steal everyone else's. Don't even fucking pretend to like you're going to grab the other ones.
Right, here
red
we go.
Team
red
again.
Team, red team, let's go. Jumping in for the scrum.
I like one of the characters' names to hear frog noises. That's a good name.
Oh, fuck. No, give me that one, you fuck. Give me that. Yeah, golden egg. Nope, that's... That, there we go. Okay,
got it.
I'm blocked for you. Okay.
All right, we in. Got a golden egg. Hey, asshole Karen, get out of here. Shouldn't you be talking to a manager? Get out of here.
You're not allowed to leave, Karen. You're being captured.
That was such a nice fumble, Grant. That was a good mistake.
Karen, you're going nowhere. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Get out of here, Karen.
Where?
I got it. Protect me.
Yo, nice. Take it. I got you. You're in.
Yeah.
It's in.
I'm just playing grab ass over here with these people trying to get the golden egg.
Good call.
We have
I got it.
Oh, I got one.
I got it.
Someone
I got it.
Someone pick it up.
Protect me.
Oh, fuck it.
Oh,
whoa.
It's in yellow! Fucking song!
No, don't let that blue guy get it! There we go.
Frog noises, you are getting nowhere.
Push it, keep pushing it. Go, Grant, go!
Why are you all fighting for red when you're all-
No!
Everyone's fighting to hold the egg!
Get that egg! Oh my god, I love seeing all these clumsy fucking birds grab this stupid egg. Oh no! We have 26 points and these peasants are fighting for change.
As long as we can keep them from leaving, it's- Ah, oh, shit.
No! Oh no, it's in blue!
We can't let blue get any points. Blue has to be the ones losing. Oh, never mind, yellow's
losing. 10 seconds. We're fine.
Just defense.
Just stop
we're
yellow.
Good. Stop we're yellow. Good. We're good.
Bully
they
yellow.
Got nothing.
Just bully yellow.
Yeah, I'm just bullying members of yellow team.
Bye, yellow.
Yeah.
Is the good screen job, is the screen stuck because the one guy from yellow team was stuck behind the grate?
Excellent. Exactly. All right. Exactly.
Love this one.
Oh hell yeah, let's do it.
Zawa.
Yeah, I need some Zawas, please. If we're gonna survive.
The Zawa round. Alright, here we go. Risk it for the biscuit. Let's do it. And it's this one. It's not that one!
If you're not sure on one, you can jump as you're landing on it to maybe get off before it disappears.
Alright, this way. Oh, we feeling it. We feeling
oh, that wasn't it!
Oh, not that. Okay, now we know.
Two, three, four.
Alright, it's up there.
Okay. I'm just gonna risk it. Fuck!
All right, where's the cutoff? Not there!
Oh no! You wrap around the entire way?
Looks like it.
It does!
Woo!
Ah,
damn it! It's okay. We got you. Someone's in, right?
I'm in.
All right, okay. Cool. You're in.
Someone's in.
I took too many risky jumps.
Shit, am I the only one in?
You are the only one in.
Oh, God, I don't have anyone run a D for me. The pressure is on, Sal.
And it's 11, which means I don't think it's going to be a final round.
Chat, that was too many Zawas. You can't put that many Zawas.
Too much pressure. Yeah,
it's nerve-wracking.
Remember, Kai, you just win them all.
Oh, God, it's your favorite.
Oh, it's this one. Hey.
Okay. Don't fuck up. Because you can fall down so many levels if some idiot falls first.
I'm believing in you.
I'm going to believe in me the hardest I can possibly.
Oh, there you are.
There's our man.
God damn, I thought I could stay up a little longer.
Yo.
No, you're right. You're living.
Nice.
Fuck someone else out of that. Good.
Oh, you gotta die for that.
Oh, no.
Oh, this is bad already.
No, you're fine.
Just gotta cut out the rings.
Remember, you can dive to get away to... Nice.
Got him.
Very good.
There you go. Oh,
no! Shit. Oh, that
just go
bad.
On the outer rim. Take it out.
I'm like a smuggler in Star Wars, baby. I'm outer rim.
Yeah.
You bitch!
Oh, my God.
Oh, this is bad. I'm probably not winning this one.
Just stall. Fuck it. Lame it.
Fuck! Oh, God.
Oh, you're on.
Oh, God.
You did it. Get over there.
It's okay. Who knows where they're going to fall?
It's true. They can fall. Fuck, that's bad.
Oh, that's bad.
Oh, no.
Damn.
Top five.
You made it.
I made it to top five.
All right. My money's on Snake Cam.
Let's see.
I'm betting on Mr. Cubs jersey over here.
Highest right now.
Zavago, I'm gonna go with him.
Snake Cam has got the strat. He's not even walking between things. He's just jumping.
Mario jump.
Top fell five stories.
There you go.
No! Mad tackle! The mad
juke manifold.
Oh,
that's the five head strats right here. Uh-oh.
There we go.
Uh-oh.
Snake Cam. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh, Snake Cam ruined himself. Snake Cam, no.
Wait, no, he's alive. He's alive. Oh, fuck.
Manifold. God, juke master.
Wow.
Damn.
The fucking tackle. No wonder he's got the spooky doodles. That
damn,
boy has been
fuck.
Eating dinners all week.
Oh, this game's great.
I love this. I want to play more of it.
That was fun.
That was a good round for me. I got quite a bit of XP. Almost got to level 5.
Right now, this cat has been climbing on me for like the last 45 minutes. And
yeah.
Demanding its din-din. Well, then
man,
I think that's going to do it for us. Or at least...
Yeah, before we go, you guys got anything you want to plug? Anything you're doing?
After I eat dinner, I'm probably going to... I don't know. I might just play more of this.
I'm probably going to bust out with the new Hearthstone expansion. It just dropped today, so I'm going to test out, see what I got in my card packs and stuff.
Hell yeah, nice.
Oh, right. Fae Tactics came out today, so I might check that out, too. Fuck. There's a lot of things that came out.
I probably won't be streaming tonight, but you can find me on twitch.tv/masterwgs.
Hell yeah.
All right,
you know where to find me.
You know where to find us.
All right, well, thank you all so much for joining us, everybody. We love all of you. Hope you're all staying happy and healthy out there, and we'll catch you guys next time. Oh, shit. Last minute talent of the dragon. Thank you for the 100 biddies. Yeah, Sal got me right in the eye with his tail. We'll see you guys next time on Stream 4 Star. Peace out, everyone.
Adios, gang.
See ya.
And thank you, last but certainly not least, Magnesium for the bits, and High Lord, bless the mighty, also for the sub. Later, everybody.